All right, we're back, or at least I think we are, for more Axel versus Bloodborne. So, I asked for some guidance on Twitter, just for give me some direction of, you know, because I couldn't decide between things, and I got a request to do more Forbidden Woods, so I will quit with the side quest in so much and get myself back to some woodsy fighting. I will temporarily ignore the Kanehurst summons. See how well this arcane one hits these guys. I'm kind of curious. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, here he comes. Come on. Do your thing. Okay, that one takes 3 hits on that guy. This one takes. Since they don't have any particular weakness to it, should stick with my current cane. There we go. Okay, back to complacency they went. Physical whip is doing just fine on its own at the moment. It's probably because I have a lot more gems that can fit on that arcane. I'm not going to be able to stack on this. Come on. Do your thing. this way. Okay. And so, what did I do last time? I'm trying to remember now. Dogs in here. And okay, that was how I got detoured. Okay. I'm kind of remembering now. I like how it just immediately rips them to the ground. There's like no immediate, there's no in between frames of that. I see. There'd be monsters there and here. Cool. Maybe that'll even be better at poison than the garb I got. Why, Crow? Why? No. Is he there just to close the gate on you? Okay. Cute. Oh, what a pointless enterprise that is. So if you try to go straight through it, he will force you to do the detour anyway. Thank you. Let me get this guy first.
I must leave. We're finished. No.
Damn it. Oh. Dang it. So it doesn't come back up. Okay. I thought it would be funny and it was gonna impale him for laughs and shits and giggles. But no shits and giggles were to be had. Just farts. And farts aren't as funny. Beast Roar. Oh, that is probably another spell. Beast Roar, one of the forbidden hunter tools made by Irreverent Izzy. Borrow the strength of the terrible undead dark beasts, if only for a moment, to blast surrounding foes back with the force of a roaring beast. The indescribable sound is broadcast with the caster's own vocal cords, which begs the question, what terrible things lurk deep within the frames of men? Okay. It requires 15. So repels foes and objects. So, okay, so if you are being surrounded, I see. Boom. Lots of beast-related shit around here, huh? Okay, so I accidentally made that annoying for myself, trying to be funny. It's your fault, you piece of shit. But there's nothing. Well, let's see if there's anything in there. Let's go back. Let's backtrack slightly. Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, I didn't even try this side. Wow. Chain whip. Whip it now. ripping it all over the place so everyone can see its greatness. Oops. Why would they jump down? I can't even remember where I was. Where was I facing? Shit, I got disoriented. What was it? It was... Right. Okay. Wow. Okay, so they were all staring at this thing. Okay. And then... properly... Okay. Oh, dear, this shit. Okay, yes, I already did hit that guy in. And then, aha! This is what I was looking for.
We have to start.
Yeah. Glad I checked there. Okay, and then... pots. Come on. You're either gonna start throwing shit or you're gonna attack me. Do your thing. Okay. Okay, so they're all throwers, if not showers. Here. Jesus. I'm getting a lot of echoes just from going through this area. Oh, I forgot you're here. This whole place makes you very susceptible to fire attacks, I see. Door I can open on the other side? Yay! Okay, that's a shortcut. I would prefer to see if I could make even more progress than that. Firing at. Up there, okay. Aha, I see him. Come on. Oh. That makes sense. Thank you. God, so many beast stuff. There's no upper road I can take, huh? No, okay. Oh shit, is that a... No, it's not Andre, okay, it's just a guy. It's just a guy. Something's going on with this guy. I can hear it. So this is how I get up in here. Up in here, up in here. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Up in this area where there's... Oh, I bet there's some material here. Annoyingly, to fight. Okay, I think I know where I am. I think, oh, this, okay. I know where this is. Okay, and I know what this is, too. I remember this. This is the chance where I can do... I have a couple options here. Oh, boy. Okay, well, okay, it's basically they're just telling me how to do this here. Okay, game. Buddy, how you doing? Having good lunch? Oh, there's a couple thoughts. Okay. Oh. Hi.
Whoa. Blimey! Don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along.
What beast?
If you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens?
So, I could, without having to lift a finger, send him off to die. Or... I'm going to...
Oh, yeah, of course not. I should have known. This whole place is falling apart once again. It's the curse of Yharnam.
Yeah. Let me go... Let you go back to your business there. I'm actually kind of curious now. This is probably going to lead me to death, that I'm just, I want to see, can I possibly,
Have you got a screw loose? Or is it your animal intuition?
Friend. Still dying? Let's see, that's just one knife. One knife. Oh, okay. He's gotten better. He was dying, but now he's... Yeah, like, you expect me to fight that normally on a platform like that small? No. I'm sorry. And just literally handing you poison knives as you get up here. Just... You're too big. What can I say, man? Right. Look at that. kind of see him just doing shit at me. Okay. Nope, not yet. Come on. The knife will run out real soon. Eating people, so I don't feel bad about this. And beast, and down he goes. Jesus Christ, I've gotten pretty far through this area already. And I have a lot of echoes on me. Oh man. I really hope to find a shortcut sooner than later. Okay. And not fall off this embarrassingly and die. Although I do need to jump off that part to get to that little item here. Hello. Thank you. Cannon. I will probably not be able to equip that. I do not have a lot of strength on this build, but that is fine. Okay, let's go around this way. Where was the door? All right, jump out this way. Now I go down, and then to the right I can't go, operational not. Let's do that. I don't know why I did that backwards. It's like operational, not. Nope, okay. Oh boy. I like how they have him approach over the head like that so you can kind of see the snakes come first. That's a shortcut up on the right. Please let that be a shortcut up on the right. I want to go back and bank all these echoes. Oh, it is. But before I do so, okay. That is some successful exploration. Hooray! You.
Ah, a new face, I hear. And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors. Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your confederate. What do you say? Why not join the League?
Let's find out what they're about.
Yes, as a hunter well should. Commit this to heart. Our own Carol rune, symbol of the League. The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content. Hunt in cooperation with your fellows, your League confederates.
Well, I think you assume I have PlayStation Plus, which I am very sorry, sir, to disappoint you.
No. There is one thing you must know. By the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin. Vermin writhe deep within all filth and are the root of man's impurity. All vermin are to be crushed. The League exists to expunge all vermin, ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. But remember, the Confederates will always have my blessing. And each other. Always.
I don't remember this guy ever, so this is all new to me.
The League exists, and so this do not. And
thank you. Okay. Let's find out what I got. Impurity. A Carol rune that transcribes inhuman sounds. This rune, discovered inside the Forbidden Beast Eater, came to symbolize impurity and the oath of the League. Confederates of the League cooperate with hunters from other worlds and hunt to discover vermin. Vermin writhe within filth and are the root of man's impurity. Crush all vermin without hesitation. Okay. And, oh, wonderful day. A shortcut has been found. Well, except that guy. Where's she off to this time? Is she still at the grave? Ooh. I want to see if I can do it without her noticing. So I want to see if I can listen to her pray. Oh, okay. I never get to listen in on her prayers then.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let me...
Oh shit, I might be able to do two levels from this. Okay. Yeah.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Nope, nope, I don't want that. Stop sticking X button. Jesus. I'm gonna switch back to fire. Oh, right. That one has the slow poison effect. That's right. That's fine. I'll do that. So, let's go to... Do I have any more? Oh, I do. Is that enough?
Welcome. What is it? Very well, let me...
Okay, I can do one more.
Farewell, good hap may.
Okay, yeah, now I can do it.
Welcome. What is it you desire? Very well, let me step.
Okay, it's getting there.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in...
Okay. Let's see. Oh, and I think that means I can use yes. 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 Oh boy. I have opened up all sorts of new options for myself here. So I can briefly summon Ebrietas. Or Ebrietas. I don't know if it's... I don't know how to even do that pronunciation. I wonder what it does. Let's see what happens. I wish I could try it out without it having to spend bullets that I don't get back, but let's see what happens. Oh. Okay. Let's see. So I have Old Hunter Bone, and then Beast Roar. So I have some options for myself now there. So that's kind of cool. So, I guess I'll do some more of that forest now. And that's over here, right? Yes. Well, let's see. I have Forbidden Woods. I don't know how much more there is in there, but I'll continue exploring it. Screw it. Try to keep myself from getting distracted by all the side quests and shit. my favorite weapon. wonder how well they handle fire. Hopefully not well. Oh, they do not like it. Scarecrows. Although, is that a ribcage? No, okay, not a ribcage. It's just clothing. Okay. Probably should have read the item I just got, but whoops. I was busy scanning the environment for... Oh, what are you? Oh god, you're like a bunch of... You're like a rat king, but snakes. Ew. Come on, switch to the other one to the right. There you go, thank you. Regular attack worse. You know what? I'm gonna do that jumping thing that I didn't do earlier. Let's go back up to this. Why did I get a second? Wonder what else died. Ooh, that's interesting. I'll have to look at that one when I'm not in a danger zone. Highway to this danger zone. I'm intentionally not singing this song. Oh, that's the body. Okay, it's fine. And down. Curious just to see what's the sights. Oh, you just can't see shit. To have a sneak attack on, do I? Oh, I love the whip. There you are. Oh god, that's gonna be much more difficult. That noise. That's new. God, he's got something inside of him, doesn't he? I'm going to... Yeah, ew, you can hear it. Weird. I don't know how I missed him. Oh, I thought there was an item up here. There's a bunch of areas I haven't hit yet around here. God, it's hard to get bearings in this place. Okay, so I have to get up there through that road, through the... Okay. I hear one, but where is it? Clear deep sea. Well, I've got a bunch of runes. Should probably attune those at some point. Hmm. nice little cavern. Okay. Oh, no, 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 I don't want to jump down. I'm just trying to see. Oh, okay. That's right, there's more than one of you. That is not... Why did it do that? Okay, I was not intending to do that, but okay. That was a very strange... Oh, it's because I hit the button... too close after having dodged backwards. Oh, god damn it. Great. Well, I'm gonna get my echoes back. Where was it? God damn it. Aw, man. I'm not right now. Oh, god damn it. Am I gonna have to kill all of them? Thank you. I were my echoes, where would I be? Oh yeah, with those assholes. Right, I have to kill these guys. To them. Oh, they're up that way. Okay. Oh, okay, there's those down there, but then my echoes are here. Okay. What the hell? Okay. What the hell? Okay, on my way to being able to upgrade at least one of my canes. Oh god. Ooh, if I can get them both, that'd be kind of fun. That was lucky. Murky, bloodstone shard, deep sea. Jesus. There's gotta be like some kind of shortcut I'm getting close to, right? Oh, god damn it. It's hard to tell what direction I'm even going. Okay. Well, maybe I'll just explore this area so that way I'll get all the items. Okay. So what I need to do is clear out these guys first. looks like a entrance to something. And right now, I am trying to do a different thing. What's this? It's a cold blood. Wow, they're giving me a whole bunch of stuff to level up with. Jesus. Oh, wow. Okay. Clockwise metamorphosis. Ah, I'm gonna look at these runes when I get back. Hopefully I'll remember to look at the runes when I get back. I need to remember to look at the runes when I get back. Oh. Wow. Probably could have done that without the Molotovs, but okay. I hear a pig. What is a pig doing here? Come on. There's so much to this area. Okay. Let's go up this way because I think I missed a bunch of shit to the right. Ah. There is an area to drop down into. They'll drop those. Oh god, I wonder if they... How much do they not like fire? Oh, they hate fire. Okay. They do not like fire. They're squishy. Let me target them, come on. Wow, they really do not like fire, good. Anti-clockwise metamorphosis, okay, I can have both. Hi, friend.
Level 3, nice. Pretty, but where am I? Oh shit, I have to do this part. Oh wait, he's gone. Is that guy gone forever now? Oh no, he just walks down that way. Now I can just do this guy. Oh shit, okay, so I'm back here now. Ugh. There's still so much I haven't gotten around here yet. I'm gonna keep going, god damn it. I wanna collect all the items so that way I can then just make a boss run without having to run around and sacrifice health on a bunch of this shit. Okay, that goes nowhere. Bunch of shit in that direction. I went in that direction and I can't open up the gate there. I then instead fell down here, right? Yes, that's where I fell down to get those weird items. So. Okay, yeah, no, that's where I went. Ooh, weird little amygdala-like statue lights. Aha! How do I get up to that part? Oh, I see. Oh, this is a whole different... Sneak up behind it. Okay.
fall.
Graveyard. Oh, and how do I get down there? Get up there. So I have to figure out. God damn it. So let's go up this way. Oh, right. I didn't go up this way. Then. There we go. Okay. Now I figured it out. That was gonna drive me nuts. I like to collect everything that I can find and see. I like to be thorough. Careful. Ah, shit. Okay, that's one of the places I fell down from, and then... okay. There's a whole area here.
Nope.
target. Wow, I'm getting so many runes. Ah, shit, it saw me. They explode. Maybe it's all the methane. Aha! That is what I was looking for, I think. Is making that shortcut. And then that is down to what? Fog door? Let me just see. How far? Not with this many echoes on me. Wow, I think I really cleared out this area. Okay. I don't think I've missed much. Wow, we have a lot of items to get through and get back. I'll take the shortcut. This shortcut, at least. Alright, never mind. It was nothing that I had to stop for. Oh yeah, you're here. Well, that was a successful hunt, I guess. I mean, I died once during exploration, but it wasn't too bad. Let me do some of these basics first. Oh boy. Repair my weapons. Let's look at some of the, Fortify? No, I still need... I'm gonna need some chonks. Okay. Let's check out the fortifications I have available to me here. Murky. Add physical attack. Interesting. Add slow poison effect. Not bad. Weapon durability up. Not bad either. Add physical attack. That's kind of cool. Attack versus open foes up. Add physical attack. Skill scaling. It's not going to help on this one. Arcane attack. Oh wow, this one actually, and that will cancel out. I see, so I could double down on arcane for this thing. Interesting. Okay. Wow. Just the hit points continues to recover, but let's add slow poison effects 3.6. The poison effect 3.1. Let's go back to that 3.6. Oop. Okay, the cat has decided to step on my lap. Hello. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It's gonna have. It has a physical attack still. So that's cool. And it adds a slow poison. That's kinda nice. And then I can do that again. So it'll be fire, attack, and some poison. Okay. Oh, and weapon durability up. Not bad. Ooh, but I like being able to add a little bit more physical attack there. That's not bad. Okay. Oh, wow. Why is that one rated 7 and this one's rated 8 and this is a much superior one? Interesting. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Aha! Okay, let's go to my physical cane real quick. Okay. Nope. Okay, that's already the best one for that. Let me go to the first one. Tempering. Yeah. Let's see, can this one do any better? No. Thrust attack up? No. No, okay. That's the best one for that one, and okay. So it's this one that can really be the weird one. If I so choose. Interesting. Okay, so if I really want to make this an arcane thing, I can really smash up an arcane thing. Cause... Boom. And then... Okay, so I have, instead of a fire one, I have a very intense arcane threaded cane, and then I have a very intense physical threaded cane. Okay. Let's actually take a look at all the runes I've gotten. So, clockwise metamorphosis, a secret symbol left by Carol. Twisted runes. The twisted cross means metamorphosis. Rotated clockwise, this rune boosts hit points. The discovery of blood made their dream of evolution a reality. Metamorphosis and the excesses of in deviation that followed were only the beginning. Wow. Okay. Here's the anti-clockwise metamorphosis. This rune boosts stamina. Okay. Communion. Oh, this is a different one. So there's this. Oh, it's clearer. I see. Well, let's switch that one out then. Let's see. That one's we have, that one I have. Fading Lake is against fire. Dissipating Lake. Bolt damage. Deep Sea. This transcription of the Great One's inhuman voices depicts downreaching currents. This rune means deep sea and grants augmented resistance. Great volumes of water serve as a bulwark guarding sleep, and an augur of the Eldritch Truth. Over this, from this hindrance, and seek what is yours. So wait, what does it actually do? Oh, frenzy resistance. Oh! That is very useful to have later. Slow poison resistance. That will be very useful in exploring that weird little lake down there. Okay. Nice. Okay. I will have to think about that. Beast transformation. Oh, okay. Transcription of moon, as spoken by the Great Ones inhabiting the nightmare, gain more blood echoes. The Great Ones that inhabit the nightmare are sympathetic in spirit and often answer when called upon. Okay, so some of these are just different types, and then some of these are just better versions of each other. Cover all of the items I've received. I mean, I got some cold bloods. Did I get anything else of interest while I was running around? I don't think I did. Da, 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 da. Oh, I got the cannon. That's right. Yeah, it requires 30 strength. Large prototype firearms fashioned by the workshop heretics, the powder kegs. Use of this weapon is equivalent to toting a mounted cannon, complete with its ridiculous weight, staggering kick, and lavish use of quicksilver bullets into battle. Such a monstrosity was doomed from the start, and indeed its development was cut short. Yet against impossibly gigantic foes, it might just be the thing. Or it might be just the thing. And then I also got these. Let's see. Liquid medicine concocted at Bergenworth calms the nerves. Those who delve into the arcane fall all too easily to madness, and thick human blood serves to calm the frayed nerves of these inquisitive minds. Naturally, this often leads to a reliance on blood ministration. Dubious liquid medicine used in strange experiments conducted by high ministers of the healing church, a type of anesthetic that numbs the brain. Hunters, able to retain consciousness by force of will, make use of a secondary effect of the medicine, which dilutes their presence while standing still. Throw to create a mist cloud that numbs a hunter's life essence and prevents restoration of hit points. Said to be used by the blood hunters of Kanehurst, its recipe is a secret closely guarded by the line of nobles inhabiting the castle. Knife slathered in poison. This curved knife is as thin and sharp as a surgeon's blade, often used for self-defense by special doctors in the healing church. They say that hunters traditionally avoid the use of poison, likely because the poison is too slow to act in the heat of the hunt. It works. It works. Here we go. Coarse paper that applies fire to weapons and rubbed, a hunter tool found in the Healing Church workshop. Since the tragedy that struck old Yharnam, fire has become a staple in beast hunts and is thought to cleanse impurity. Invented by Archibald, the famous eccentric of the Healing Church workshop, artificially recreates the blue sparks that are said to surround dark beasts. Unlike the other strange weapons created by Archibald, this one was fashioned by many hunters. In particular, those who had even once laid eyes on a dark beast. Simple antique can be used just when seems fit. One third of umbilical cord. I think I have read that one out already. Yeah, okay, I think that's it for new items. So let's do some level ups and close out this section, I think.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it? Very well. Let me stand close.
Oh boy, we can do up to 20. That'll be nice there. Oh, this is exactly what I was hoping to get done. That's really nice. Yay! I got myself a somewhat all-rounder with some arcane. Bam.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find.
So, I guess this means that the next section will either be whatever this next boss is in this the Forbidden Woods, or I can hit back to the frontier, or try out the basic chalices that don't require online stuff. So I have a lot of options for pressing forward from here. So yeah. But either way, it'll be all done in the next section. On another night. So, until then, sleep well when you do, and good luck as always.